What's good? It's your boy Wolfie. And if you guys happen to notice, what just played in front of your eyes is a new intro for my channel, which I am so excited about. Huge shout out to Fox and Wolf, and also huge shout out to Cool Songs. Your boy is trying to up the quality of his channel, so they just made me a new intro, a new outro with my own customized music. Your boy has his own theme song, basically. So if you guys want to see any of their dope stuff, they make amazing content, guys. I will leave a link to their channels at the top of the description. Go show them mad love because they just made your boy something amazing. But today, we are going to do something super exciting. Last time I did something like this, you guys absolutely loved it. We made the world's hottest cotton candy. So today I thought, why not get a little more sour and make the world's most sour cotton candy? Yeah. So before I even explain anything, I know my Wolf fam is crazy with the likes. You guys absolutely smash the like button every single video I do. So before I even begin, if you guys are excited for this, even if you're not excited, go down, smash that like button. Let's hit 200,000 likes, Wolf fam. Can we do it? Yeah, we can do it. So go down, hit that like button right now if you haven't already, and let's get into the video. So check out today what I got. We are a lot bigger and better than last time. If you guys haven't realized by now, this is a way better cotton candy maker. And by the way, I got David on the camera. God. This cotton candy maker absolutely shits on the cotton candy maker I used in the last video. So you're wondering, what did you do with the last cotton candy maker? Because he broke it with the Cheetos. Well, let me tell you what we do with it.
Oh shit!
You wanna break in Wolfie's videos? Get the fuck out of here!
Fuck out of here. Don't ever break on me in my own videos again.
RIP that cotton candy maker. So today we got bigger, we got better. The main ingredients that I wanna do today, I told you guys I would do Parmesan cheese. The reason I'm gonna cancel out on the Parmesan cheese is because with the Cheetos last time it broke. So this can wait last. The powdered mashed potatoes can wait because I also don't wanna break the machine. But what we're doing today, the chocolate can wait. Put
that over there. So are we doing anything?
We are gonna do Pop Rocks. If you guys don't know what Pop Rocks are, they're the candies you put in your mouth and they make the popping sound. We also got Nerds. I got peach and wild berry because why not? Keckless, typical flavor candy, everyone knows those. And then lastly, we're gonna step it up with the Warheads because you guys know I love Warheads. I've done Warhead shot glasses. I love my Warheads, and we got malic acid, the world's most sour substance. This stuff is just, you guys know how sour this stuff is. Not sour. It's sour. Just because we got a new machine, I don't quite know how to work it yet. So we have power and a separate option for heat. So as you can see, it's already spinning quick as hell.
Wait, do we put the shit in first?
No, no. Oh yeah, we do. And what's this ring in like earthquake measure meter? We're gonna start with blue raspberry. Blue raspberry. I didn't read any of the instructions. I'm not planning on reading any of the instructions. Honestly, I'd say that's good enough.
That's probably too much.
Might be too much. And a quick yay. Now we wait.
Wait, get the fucking stick.
Where's the stick? Oh, toss the sticks. We got better sticks, guys. We got better sticks.
What the fuck? Jesus. Turn it off! Oh. Yo, what did we do wrong? You put too much.
I think it's
take some out, take some out.
We didn't measure it properly. It smells like smoke. Holy shit. Second try.
I freaked out and fucking dropped it all.
Oh!
Why is it moving?
Bro, why is the whole thing going circles?
Danger zone.
We'll be back. We gotta read the instructions. Okay, guys, so David was the smart guy and he realized, what are these clamps saying? So there's clamps to hold it. There's also little things that you put on the bottom of it to clamp each side in, I guess. So gotta line it up.
We're Gucci.
You got the clamps?
Yeah. It's an overhead view of it.
We're gonna gather this up. And by the way, in the comments on my last video, I saw a lot of you guys are like, Wolfie, you're an idiot. You're holding it wrong. I was holding it like this. So this time, I'm gonna flip it over for you guys. Psych, I'm gonna hold it like this again. No, I'm gonna hold it good. So now it's just a waiting game. We gotta wait till it heats up.
Oh, collect it, collect it.
Bro, this machine shits on the last machine. Within 30 seconds, we are already collecting a beast. This machine is blessed. What are you doing? No, I don't. Bro, come on, let go! Turn it off. Okay, so we got our first cotton candy taste test. This is typical, I'm not gonna bore you guys. You wanna see the sour, so here we go.
That's just normal cotton candy.
Well, good though. What do you wanna move on to next?
Are you putting all the Pop Rocks in?
There's smoke coming off the thing. So now we got one less pack of Pop Rocks. Oh shit. We'll try with two Pop Rocks. This is probably gonna break the machine, guys. Mm-hmm. It's literally oozing. Hit the thumbs up button, let's go.
Get a stick, get a stick!
Oh shit!
No!
Bro, what the fuck, bro?
That was so quick!
That is so quick! That was the quickest cotton candy I've ever seen in my life, bro.
Woo!
White cotton candy.
It did it all. That was so fast.
What the fuck?
All right, taste it.
No way! This is literally pop. They were green when I put them in.
Yeah.
Guys, they're gone. Pop Rocks cotton candy. Is it good? And you bite into it and it turns green.
Oh shit.
It's legit green, but it's white.
Is it good?
Nah. It tastes like ass. And there's no popping. It popped out all the popping with the heat.
Yeah, not good.
Copy that.
It's not good.
This is going in the garbage, guys. This is a flop. Do not do this one. Next, we are going to do the skiteless. Throw some skiteless in the bowl right here.
And with the power of your thumbs up, they will be crushed.
Oh, yeah. We're going to just chop them up, guys. So here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, my God. Look at these, bro. Ooh. How crushed are those? Okay, they're semi-crushed. But still, that's pretty wise. Fucking screwdrivers in the machine. Another covered in shit. Jeez. So we're going to grab the skiteless, pour them in here. Grab this.
I was going to say that's hot as
hot. Look at that, bro. How quick is that? You can literally make cotton candy out of anything. The potatoes might work. That smells so good.
Bro, it's everywhere.
Is it?
Be honest.
Guys. It's delicious.
What?
It's ass. I don't know why, but I feel like cotton candy mix is made for cotton candy makers.
No, really?
Anything else is not. No, try this, bro.
Why is it so bitter?
I love when you do that, bro. Just great. Just yay! Fuck out of here.
Okay, you can grab a new stick. We have so many here. Just grab one of these.
Let's move on.
Cheese,
let's
cheese.
Let's get interesting. Okay, let's just put the cheese down.
Bro, the cheese would be the last.
Rockets are kind of boring at this point.
Yeah,
honestly, so in the warheads. I crushed them up here, guys. This is what they're looking like right now. But this machine. What are you doing? What are you doing? I hate David. Okay. Anyways, guys, I gotta crush warheads, but this machine can do anything, apparently, so. This is really hot, so I can't fuck up. Get as many as we can in there. These are the second most sour thing. Get one of these out.
It's going!
Instant. This is in. Why are they all white, though? Oh, it smells so sour. Bro, why is it so much? We have the second most sour cotton candy in the world made out of warheads. Just give it a quick
It's sticky as hell.
This one's good. This one actually tastes like warheads.
They could do that. That's something you can
This is something, do. Okay, warheads I approve of. Like, they actually taste like the candy. Everything else doesn't taste like the candy at all. Warheads are the only good ones so far. So I've decided that I'm not gonna do the rockets and I'm not gonna do these Lego pieces because who wants to see the casual candy? I pretty much figured out that most candy tastes similar. It really all just tastes like ass. So we're moving on to the malic acid, like I said. And then last but not least, I wanna at least try the potatoes or the Parmesan cheese because if I can make it out of that, I can make it out of anything.
We'll do both.
So, this is where things are about to get rough. We got the malic acid, aka the sourest shit in the world. We're gonna put a lot of it in.
Why wouldn't you just pour it into it?
Because I learned from experience. In the last video, I put in a bunch of stuff, but I'm pretty sure you need some sort of sugar that it can make into the cotton candy in order for it to work. So we're not gonna put too much of this stuff. So let's just put in a bit. Okay, Jesus! Now I gotta put more malic acid. Yeah, you wanna hit that one? Okay! So now that we got them mixed up, guys, very hot here, so be careful. We're gonna scoop as much as we can into the cotton candy maker. And we're gonna try and make an absolutely beast stick of cotton candy. Sourest cotton candy in the world, let's get it! Okay, you see what I'm saying? It's already working.
1 eternity later.
It's already working, I promise. It wasn't working, this is the only one that didn't work. We might have broke it, guys. Can we save it? Oh shit! Is it coming? I think we broke it.
We broke it.
We broke it.
It's not. It's not.
Dang, it's in the air. I knew all along it would. I had no clue it was gonna work. Bro, I'm running out of sticks.
It's almost the size of your big head.
I hate you. This is what we just got, guys. The world's most sour cotton candy. Wish me luck, guys. This is probably gonna suck. World's sourest cotton candy. Oh. Ah! Not sour at all. Not sour! Literally, it's a warheads on steroids. But I'm not a bitch. That's so sour. On a scale of 10 to 5, it's fucking sour. Last but not least, the cheesy potatoes. This is where we wreck the machine. Okay, guys, so I just realized we're supposed to be using this thing this whole time. Like, this is the scooper where you scoop it out of the package and then slowly pour it in. We're gonna use this for the potatoes because I wanna play it safe. The potatoes look like flakes, so I don't think these are gonna be too good. Now some of the cheese. Potatoes and cheese. If I make these, I'm legendary, so. literally smells so cheesy. It's cooking the cheese.
Stop, no it's not.
Yeah, it is. It's too late. We can't get them out, bro. It smells so bad. Where did they go? There's like burnt fucking potatoes on the outside of this. Look at this. So guys, don't use cheese. We learned that. Don't use chocolate. There's like certain things I guess you can't use. And this is one of those, so.
Let's do coffee. You have coffee?
Cheese didn't work. Quick little scoop. Coffee, bean, potato, cheese, cotton candy. It's coming. It is coming. Why is it so silky? I think it has cheese in it, bro. This is cheesy. Oh my god. Okay. That was so bad. I just taste cheese and cotton candy, which is not a good combo. All right, guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys want me to make the world's most bitter cotton candy, make sure to go down and smash that like button if we hit 200,000. You know the world's most bitter drink that I made? Let's throw that stuff in the cotton candy maker. It's probably gonna make everyone in the room wanna vomit, but why are you filming from like the highest angle? Bring me the camera. But yeah, smash the thumbs up button. Also, big shout out to my boy, David Parody, for filming the video. Go subscribe to his channel, YouTube.
Oh, actually, you're shouting me out? Okay, sorry.
.com/NigaHiga.
Fucking.
YouTube.com/DavidParody. We just filmed a pretty hot video on his channel, if you know what I mean. Also, comment other stuff that I should put in this cotton candy maker, because this one's D's. Anyways, again, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. I will see you guys soon with another banger video. And as always, stay savage. New outro. Lango.